Okay, I'll admit it, I stirred the pot.
Oh, well, disgraceful, Toad.
I thought you had outgrown this kind of tomfoolery.
This kind of tomfoolery is timeless, Carl.
Oh, look, it's Lady Godiva.
I think you're right.
Linda designs.
Yeah, she's only human, eh?
My line of work, I get to see all sorts of odd shapes and sizes.
What is she, you know, makes a move?
There's
not going to come to that, Carl.
Lynn, be attracted to Carl, you could say.
Oh, come on, Lynn wouldn't touch him with a 10-foot barbed pole.
Vicky, are you trying to stir up trouble?
Well, if he's going to come over here and plant that horrendous image in our heads, the least I can do is plant one back.
Mm. I mean, I'm going to have to put it straight.
No. An accidental encounter in the bathroom? Mm-hmm. It's perfectly understandable. Don't you think?
After what happened, I can barely look him in the eye.
Oh, that's no good. What if Lynn had planned this all along?
Well, Toady told me to be nice to you.
Toady? And plus, there was method to my madness. Just look at you two. By loathing me, you've managed to put your whole bathroom trauma aside and unite as one. Huh? And you got your undies washed, plus a whole stack of yummy shortbread.
Yeah, what did I get out of it?
You get to tell the whole hilarious story to Susan over a bottle of bubbly. Shouted by yours truly.
Oh, look, I suppose there's a vaguely funny side to all this.
It's very vague.
Oh, seriously, guys. You're lucky to have me around.